In New York City, in residential practice, you have to have integrity, you have to be honest, you have to have relationships. Whatever I've asked Toni for, she gets it done because she has the team, the connections, and the know-how to get it done.